I'll be relaying orders to you. We have received preliminary results from the tests regarding the recent missile attack. We've spotted a potential launch area for that second cruise missile shot at Grace Maria. It most likely came from a facility in the northern sea of Estovakia, somewhere in the vicinity of San Island. About 15 years ago, the Ulysses collision brought about a state of misery and fear unprecedented in modern history. Nations worldwide took their own measures on how to deal with the impending crisis posed by meteors if they were to hit the Earth. The Estovakians had developed a giant railgun for the purpose of intercepting those meteors. But for some reason, they stopped short of bringing it to fruition, and soon after, meteors had fallen on many nations, Estovakia among them. There is not much intelligence available concerning this giant railgun, and nothing of it has been made public since the prototype. Some from the Amerian Ministry of Science and Technology were concerned about the potential dangers of the meteor interception system used as a weapon of war. As crisis loomed, the nations banded together and decided to prohibit any further development of the meteor interception system. Although the technology was being developed for peaceful purposes, the potential for evil was far too great a risk to take. Emeria cannot be at peace until the threat of cruise missiles has been completely eliminated. You've been assigned to investigate an area just north of San Island. Destroy any cruise missiles found and their facilities. If you happen to encounter any threatening objects, move into attack formation immediately. Blow the hell out of all targets. It's time to put an end to this tragic period in our history, which has emerged as a result of the Ulysses incident.
Should I pick? How about my weaponry? Are we ready to fly with these planes?
Garuda team, time to take off.
Station. Hey, we're in a war zone here.
I don't know a whole lot about war, but there's something I need to tell you.
This airband is reserved for wartime defense purposes.
Please, pilot, listen to my mom. She has something important to say.
We might as well hear what she has to say.
Please, trust me on this. The Estovakian military
might be trying to disrupt our plans. I better contact Grace Maria Base.
Wait! Let's hear her out first.
But that's when its construction was completed.
Recover to optimum cooling. We can resume with launching. Roger. Resume attacks immediately.
proof of this?
We're trying to get you the data. The radio station's crew is sending it now.
Data received. Hold on here. Ma'am, how did you get a hold of this?
I got it from a flight instructor at the Eskavakian Air Force. His name is Lieutenant Colonel Wojtek.
Garuda 2 to Ghost Eye. Send me a copy of that.
Roger. All planes, I'm sending you data concerning the enemy's weapon capabilities.
Got it.
Launch in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch.
Take out those cruise missiles before they get them loaded.
Preparing Soros for launch. Initiating loading.
Cruise missile! They've just initiated the launch sequence! Target has been eliminated. Target data confirmed. There's one left. Repeat, only one remaining.
Is that it?
Monster's got a backup unit, an extra cooling unit.
Little girl was right. That thing still isn't dead.
Thermoscan data confirmed. I don't believe this.
Scan data received. This is where its backup cooling unit is? The backup cooling unit is inside the battery. We can't destroy this. We can't even get close enough with that artillery on our butts.
This to me. I'll move in for a closer look.
Don't be stupid, Shamrock. You'll be full of holes before you can get close.
This is Garuda 2. I'm going in alone at low altitude.
Garuda 2, that's too dangerous.
I know it's dangerous. But it's time for me to dance with the angels.
Data confirmed. Now pull up, Garuda 2!
I'm losing thrust! But maybe I won't need it. Let's see what these angel wings can do.
Preparing Soros for launch. Initiating loading.
back behind the barrel. Talisman, we can trust you with this, right?
A missile! Look out!
Richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish.
There was a wedding that took place in the field of the prison camp.
I do.
And I was honored to be the best man. Tosha and Ludmila are truly a match made in heaven. Tosha flew as wingman for Lieutenant Commander Pasternak. In battle, Pasternak took the brunt of the battle alone and left Tosha to live another day. We are not cowards for doing this. Surviving is nothing to be ashamed of. I stand here as the grass sways peacefully in the wind. I'm all the more convinced we made the right choice. A coup d'etat led to the overthrow of the generals, and the military regime was brought to an end. A ceasefire agreement is to be arranged between our two nations next week. We can finally return to our homeland.
I never thought in a million years I'd be one of the guys to lose his wings. Guess I'll just have to stick it out in this wheelchair until I heal up. Then I've got rehab to worry about. A real pain is what they tell me. But I'm actually feeling pretty good about this. If only my wife and daughter could have joined me to enjoy this. That's the only other thing I could have asked for. The Golden King is shining bright up on a tank in the plaza. His smile brings a sense of happiness to everyone. And now, I'm off to meet the mother and daughter behind those unforgettable voices from the radio. Smiles here. A whole legion of angels. Makes me feel like I've got my wings back. Talisman, this is it. This is what we've been fighting for.